It's a devilish cage made by a devilish little man, all right? And sure, at any moment, I figured this out yesterday. I can just use my MCC parkour skills to just do this, and then I can do that, and then suddenly I'm on the cage. But for narrative purposes, this cage is only bloody. It's steadfast and strong. Nobody can get in and out of this cage. Oh boy, what's a boy to do? I'm in a cage, can't get out. Ah!